I was just talking to my professor. He says we're gonna run out of oil in 50 years.
Don't move, don't talk, gotta tell everything. Don't worry, everything's just fine. Just fine. Don't grab, don't clutch, don't hope for too much. Don't breathe, don't achieve or grieve without leave. Check, just balance on the fence. Don't answer, don't ask, don't try and make sense. Don't whisper, don't talk, don't run if you can walk. Don't cheat, compete, don't miss the
world. I see you, nothing gets by me. All day you're drawing on these little fucking pieces of paper. All these numbers, all these little...
What are you trying to do? Build the next fucking engine? Well, forget about it, stop wasting your life. Let me tell you something. These cars we work on, they're gas cars. You know what gas is? That's what runs this world. That's what makes America great. What, are you trying to build a fucking magnetic machine? It's not going to work. Forget about it. Now get back to fucking work.
There are people ahead of us in this game.
Right.
Closer to him than we are. And we don't know who these people are.
I mean, I...
And you're wasting your time.
Tell me that you've achieved something that Einstein couldn't.
This is bigger than us. You understand what I'm telling you?
Those terrorists, damn it.
And that they're allowed to live better than us in this country.
Oh, yeah. And we're going to kick your ass.
With one of the worst natural disasters in our nation's history, Russia. Russia will not be permitted to dominate a vital region and threaten the United States.
Analysts are predicting gas could go over $4 a gallon.
Just tell me you have another engine.
What?
Just tell me you have another engine, Dan.
Don't see, don't throttle, don't shackle, don't grind, don't kill, don't swear.
Oh, God.